Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Marlon, lad, back again with another movie review. And this is Marlon, lad's reviews. Whatever. Today was referred to me by a good friend of mine named Melody. The movie is called Bullethead. Okay, it was released in 2017. It stars John Malkovich, Adrien Brody, and Antonio Banderas. Okay, so all of those guys are some pretty good actors. Storyline is Adrien Brody, John Malkovich, and this younger guy who we'll call the kid, and one other guy, they committed some kind of heist robbery. Okay, so the police were chasing them, got into a car crash, the guy that was driving died. So it's just the kid, John, and Adrien. Okay, so they hold up in this like big, huge abandoned warehouse. All right, for whatever reason, there's no guns involved. I don't know what kind of heist they were doing, but they kind of keep that a secret. So it's more about these characters, where they've been, and kind of what they want out of life. So there's something else going on at that abandoned warehouse. It's used for something else. Dogfighting, okay? So these two things correlate in the midst of the movie, in the midst of the storyline, but I'm not going to tell you how, because that would be giving too much away. It's an excellent film. It's kind of slow at first, but these guys have to wait for the pickup guy to kind of save them because the police are on their trail and police end up at the warehouse. So they have to avoid police. They have to stay there for a while and they're running from something else that's after them. Okay, so they're dodging elements. Okay, they're dodging elements in this film. They're trying to survive. Trying to get to where they want to be. And, you know, they show flashbacks of the characters' lives. And so, of course, that kind of thing is character building. So you really get to see what they want. So I was surprised by this movie. Like I said, it was kind of slow at first, but it actually went somewhere. And the payoff at the end was well worth it. Now, of course, in movies, people always do stupid things. You can expect that. There wasn't a lot of that in this movie, although there was a little bit. But I would definitely recommend it. Rating it on a scale from 1 to 10, I'll give it a 7. But I suggest you watch it. Melody also referred me to another film called The Accountant. It is a short film and it's on Amazon Prime. It's 38 minutes long. It is awesome. It stars Walton Goggins. If you don't know who that is, okay, he got his sort of big start on The Shield, but he was also on Justified. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. So he's in this film. It's very quirky. It's got some humor. It's got some drama. I mean, I wasn't expecting any of that stuff when I saw this. And it's very, very cleverly written. And the actors did an excellent job. And like, you don't know kind of what's happening or what's going to happen until the very end. So it's well worth the watch. This film was released probably, this film was released before Walton was famous. You gotta check it out. I guarantee you, you will get a kick out of it. So check that out, The Accountant on Amazon Prime. Until next time, I am Lad, Marlon Lad. Hey, don't forget to subscribe and turn your notifications on. All right, give me a thumbs up, share, leave comments if you got them. You know, have you seen either one of these films? If you have, let me know what you think. If you haven't seen them yet, watch them and come back here. Holler at me. Let me know what you think. All right. Till next time.